Привет! Как дела?
I hope you are doing well.
Я надеюсь, что все хорошо.
Today I would like to talk about, I think, one of the most important Russian words,
который
it means which, that, who.
Okay, let's start.
So, how to use this word, который? First of all, I would like to tell you that in Russian it is considered to be an adjective. So, all the stuff, grammatical stuff that you have to use for an adjective, you have to use for this word also. So, it means, what does it mean? It means that this word can be in feminine, neuter, masculine, plural, singular forms like который, masculine, да? Мужчина, который построил дом. The man that built a house. A woman that lost the bag. Женщина, которая потеряла сумку. Mm-hmm. Которая, feminine. Okay. Море, которое замерзло зимой. So, the sea that became frozen in winter. Дети, которые играют во дворе. The children that play in the yard. Которые, plural form, like an adjective. But not only that, unfortunately for you, I have this bad news. That you have to change the ending according to the case. Yes, we know that we have accusative, genitive, and so on. Yes, and you have to use this rule also.
So let's continue about cases. For example, ты видел эту папку, которую я положил на стол?
Mm-hmm. So, have you seen the folder? That which you also can tell like this I put on the table. So you see которую. Of course, now in this video I will not explain you the endings of all cases. Yes, this you have to study yourself when you study the adjectives, Russian adjectives and Russian cases. Okay,
сейчас мы поиграем в игру.
Okay, I will give you a question in Russian, and you have to give an answer. The first question.
Человек, который продает разные вещи. Кто это?
Это продавец, да? So, a person who sells different things. Это, this is a shop assistant, seller. Another question.
Человек, который занимается спортом. Кто это?
Это спортсмен. Yes? So, a person who goes in for sport, this is a sportsman, like in English, спортсмен. But спортсмен is masculine. If it is a woman, how you will say in Russian? How would you say? It will be спортсмен. Ка. Yes, ка. You have to add а at the end. Okay, another question.
Человек, который учит в школе. Кто это?
Это учитель. Yes, it is a teacher. The person who teaches at school. Okay, and the last question I will ask you, but I'm waiting for your answers in my comments.
Okay. Человек, который тренирует спортсменов. Кто это?
So, a person who trains sportsmen. Okay, thanks for watching my video. Continue watching my channel. Ask me questions, you're welcome. If you said like, it will encourage me to continue my work. And for the moment, пока-пока!